Hello, I'm Abang.
Hey, I'm Lubang.
No, he's Abeng.
He's Gambeng.
I'm Gambeng. Today, we're going to do the doodle challenge. I'll show you how it's done.
You ready, ah?
I'm ready, anytime, ah. You call me Picasso,
okay? Okay, wow. I also don't know how to draw all this one. Wow. Okay, done.
What is this? I draw like that, you draw like that, no? Okay, now you understand how it's done, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. We do the challenge now. Must have 4 feet.
Two of us, 4 feet lah. Two pair of feet, 4 feet.
Punishment lah, punishment.
No,
punishment,
I know, punishment.
We got 3 rounds all together. If your guess is wrong, you eat. If your guess is correct, I eat.
Okay.
What is that? Mustard ah? Wow, you really want me to eat that one ah? I like this color ah.
Abang, so colorful already. Let's so go colorful. For the meat ah.
Red ah. Prawn ah, prawn ah. At least got something.
That's the main ah. Main ah. Cracker so big, put one ah.
What is now lah? Scissor, paper, stone.
You guess lah. I draw lah.
Hey, draw properly eh. I got family, you know.
I also got family, you know.
Oh! Instagram.
I swear, give me that clue.
3, 2, 1, whoa! First place already. You're so sad for what? Two more. You know, so IG is part of social media. Without social media, you cannot get job easily. Because without social media, you never social around. Oh, socialize.
If you really know how to market brands or product on social media, easier for you to get jobs outside.
Correct lah. There's some saying. People say when you're not on the internet, you're not inside this world.
Internet world.
Oh.
Internet is our world.
You must be available.
Yeah, yeah.
This one is a must.
Cincalo ah.
Cincalo is a tiny little shrimp, crazy short saltish.
Bang!
Oh, turkey ham.
You know now I burp ah, like the wasabi, the plant come out. Pokemon ah, this one.
The last clue one was like that.
Oh.
Ah.
Bitcoin.
Bitcoin? Bitcoin. Something to do with piggy bank. This one is the original piggy bank.
Okay.
This one is the piggy bank hit the wall.
I think I got it correct one. Like okay. Pokemon, you know?
I don't have a piggy bank. No other. Okay, you eat half, I eat half.
Who come up with this idea? I think producer.
Producer.
The next one. We will do one for ourselves and one more just for you. What is this picture about?
I think it's about money. Remember we used to buy things with coins, with dollar notes, with everything, right? Today, yeah. The money just fly.
Like card you can just tap, wave and go.
Hey, yeah. First time I saw this thing, I saw it on the internet. It was a video. I cannot believe my eyes. That was many years back. I think there was this guy somewhere, either China or somewhere. Remote area. Mm. He go and buy fruit. Fruit stall. He just... I didn't know.
Yep.
So I thought that was a joke.
Mm.
I didn't know, many years later, it's a reality.
Because me and Tosh went to like filming in China.
Uh-huh.
And when we pay cash, they look at us like one kind.
Like you come from a cave.
Yeah, right? We don't understand why.
Oh, seriously?
That's 5 years back.
Oh, that's normal really for them. Huh?
Yeah, for them. That now, I think...
Now the whole world is doing
it. Yeah, now the whole world is doing it.
Oh, this is something which they call fintech, financial technology. I cannot understand last time. When I was young, I used to watch like people talk to robots and all that. I thought it's a movie thing. But today, you can even talk to robots. So technology is catching up with us, including our wallet. During my school days, I never heard about this thing called e-wallet. Oh, by the way, we come from the same school.
One first.
Yeah. But anyway, today things like that become normal. You must understand, buying, selling now use this contactless payment.
Okay, scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone. Can I have one more cracker, please? For producer, can I have one more? Just one more.
Hey, last time you work at the kopitiam,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Two are the kopi spread, the bread spread. Okay, this one is for producer.
Okay.
on 恩赐 yeah, yeah. mustard can put, you can neutralize the wasabi. But for producer, we also must neutralize for him. We no bias one.
Oh, okay,
like that. Okay, yeah. 恩赐 yeah. Huh? We never put any prawn or turkey, nothing. it's all
so,
sauce.
It's so good.
You confirm no?
Confirm.
I eat. Three. Swank up or swank down?
Swank down.
Swank. One more time. Vicus.
Vicus. Actually, it's a virus.
Almost.
Vicus. This one before, this one after the accident. We have to now live in the world of, you know, like the movie. Before time began, we fought in Cybertron.
Oh yeah, Lion King.
I feel like eating the whole thing. Lion King. Cyber security.
For company, we also like have a team for cyber security to safeguard our company like data and all that.
Oh.
So actually we are also like hiring people that know this kind of like skill set. We have to know that there are this kind of scam online, but we also need people with this kind of skill set to safeguard our data, so okay. Like company's data.
Oh, that's good. I didn't know that. It increases our chance to not only get a good job in cybersecurity, but also get a good job to protect our family.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think it's a very like good prospect in this kind of like jobs.
Yeah. And this kind of thing we cannot do alone. You have a skill, I have a skill.
Yeah.
We do together. That means I eat half, you eat half.
Okay, this one I can.
This one, we extend to those who has the ability to eat this.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, listen! Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
What? Don't give me water. Huh? Do it. The fragrance come out. Really?
I'm just a salary worker.
Thank you. Very sporty, yeah. This guy.
William, I think today we learned so many new skills.
Yeah.
Like, don't mix
wasabi.
We want to also remind everybody, including ourselves, that it's important for us to now find out and upgrade new and emerging skills.
Yeah.
Because the future is there for us. And I think it can also open up the opportunity for you to seize new jobs. So to find out more, you can just visit myskillsfuture.sg/makeachange.
You learn one skill now, you might not need it now, but in future, who knows?
So just remember, my
skills future.
And you don't need to eat wasabi to say that. No. My skills future.
Just go and learn new things. Just
My skills future.
Actually, my English is not bad, no.
Now we're coming better.
Learn new skill. Bye-bye.
Bye.